I got pregnant by the fall, all the way to Georgia. I got jailed for a